NBA is completely out of balance. Suns just finalized a trade with the Washington Wizards for Bradley Beal. Suns will be sending over Chris Paul, Landry Shamet, a few second round picks, and some pick swaps. Phoenix is becoming a new super team, and that's scary for everyone in the West except for Ja Morant, obviously. That also means the East has just gotten even weaker. I don't even know the next time we'll see an Eastern Conference team win the finals. Follow for more sports news and hot takes.